Hillsborough Castle. This castle is where visiting royalty go to stay when they come to Ulster. Important politicians stay there too, and it is where the Secretary of State for Northern Ireland stays. It was built between the late 1750s and 1790s, but has been altered and enlarged many times since then.